except maybe to comfort and entertain itself.
Martin.